22 pitches through his first two innings. And he'll face off against the 7-9 hitters, starting with Trent Gimbroni. The pitch is swung on and hit a mile over on the third base side. Michael Russell is reaching over the dugout and making the catch against the railing. What a play!